Did you notice? In Little Women, Jo switches writing hands in this shot when her hand gets tired. This is a reference to Little Women's author, Louisa May Alcott, who taught herself to be ambidextrous because her hands would get tired when she would lock herself in a room and write for hours.